I'm hardwired it now. Just gotta run a toggle switch.
I'm gonna put up there, take all this off.